Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn a new poem named Chivi. Chivy. Chivi. And the name of the poet is Michael Rosen. Michael Rosen. R-O-S-E-N. Okay. Let's know about before you read of the poem. Then after paraphrasing of the poem, as well as we are also going to have reading of the poem and then comprehension check. Grammar and writing skills in the poem. Okay, so let's know about it. Reading of the poem. Okay, paraphrasing of the poem. Word meaning, comprehension check, and we come to the next is grammar and writing skills. Okay, can a shoemaker be called an artist? Yes, definitely. He also can be called as an artist. Is it not? You can see, ask yourself as well as your partner, do you like to be always told what to do or what not to do? No. If you keep on, someone keep on alarming, telling do this, do that, eat maadbeda, ad maadbeku, eat maadbeda, eat maadbeda, eat maadbeda, ad maadbeda, we don't like, is it not? So everyone wants freedom. Do grown up do this in your experience? No, never, grown up never they do, is it not? Maybe sometimes or rarely they do, okay, but not all the time. When Michael was 5 years old, Michael 5 varshadavidro avaga his mother took him to a nearby school for admission. Mani hatra iddidu school ge avarge admission madidru. The teacher asked, what does your mother call you at home, child? Teacher called him and asked him, what does your mother call you at home? Nim mummy nimage maneyalli en anta karitare? Michael, don't, came the confidently reply. Michael, don't. Michael madbeda ಅಂತ ಪ್ರತಿ ಸಲ ಯಾರು ಅವ್ರ ತಾಯಿ ಸೊ ದ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಕೇಮ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹೂಮ್ ಮೈಕಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದ ಮದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಡೂ ದಿಸ್ ಡೂ ದಟ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಡೂ ದಿಸ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಡೂ ದಟ್ ಓಕೆ ನೋಟ್ ಚಿವಿ ಇಸ್ ಟು ನ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ಲಿ ವರ್ಕ್ ಸಮ್ ಒನ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಸೊ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ಲಿ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಫೋರ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಡೂ ದಿಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟು ಡೂ ದಟ್ ಆಫನ್ ಇನ್ ಅನ್ ಅನೋಯಿಂಗ್ ವೇ ಇಟ್ ಮೇಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟರ್ಬಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಇರಿಟೇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹಿಟ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸರ್ಕೆ ಸರ್ಕೆ ಯಾರಾದರೂ ಬೆನ್ ಹತ್ತಿರ ಹಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡು ಹಾಗೆ ಮಾಡು ದಿಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ನಾಟ್ According to the dictionary. So this is as per the dictionary. Let's see. Read the poem now. We are going to read the poem. Grown-ups say things like, speak up, don't talk with your mouth full, don't stare, don't point, don't pick your nose. Okay? So grown-ups, how they say? Dadda rega kare? Speak up. Matadro. Enidin in samasye? Don't talk with your mouth full. Baya gitkondin matadthiya? Speak properly. Madhul tinnu. Can you speak? Don't stare. Kantiga nodbeda. Why you see like this? Then don't point. Prati onsella nige point out madu garadilla. Bare tappu tegid mandido. Madbeda. Kettu. Then don't pick your nose. Prati ondikku ellarku nin moog haakbeda. So don't put your nose in every matter. Sit up. Say please. Less noise. So sit up. So this is how. Then say please. Say something. Less noise. Baal dhanigi madbeda. Baal dhani madbeda. Shut the door behind you. Bagla hakku. Then, don't drag your feet. Kal jakbeda. Okay? Then, haven't you got a hanky? Yakke vastra illa? Why you are doing with your shoulders, with your shirt? Vastra itko biku? Kai vastra. Then, take your hands out of your pocket. Kaili pocket illi. Pocket nulli kai tegi. Don't keep the hands in pocket. Not a good habit. Then, keep your socks up. Socks hakku sariyagi. Stand up straight. Sariyagi nillu. Say thank you ಅಂತಕ್ಕು then don't interrupt ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಒಳಗೆ ನಡೆಬಿಟ್ಟೆ ಬಾಯಿ ಹಾಕಬೇಡ don't interrupt no one thinks you are funny ಯಾರು ನನಗೆ funny ಅನ್ನೋದಿಲ್ಲ okay take your elbows off the table ನೋಡು ಆ elbows ಇಟ್ಟಿ ನೋಡಲ್ಲೇ ಅತ್ತಿಯ elbows ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇತ್ತು off the table elbows okay sitting like this falling that is called with elbows okay can't you make your own mind up about anything ಯಾಕೆ ನಿನ್ ಸ್ವಂತ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬರುತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ mind and something busy like reading, studying something, can't you do your own things? Why you want to disturb everyone? Why you want to do this? Why you want to do that? Anta Michael ge avar maneyalli mummy heltare anta avanu kavite madidane Michael Rosen. Now let's read the poem once again. Grown up says things like, speak up, don't talk with your mouth full, don't stare, don't point, don't pick your nose, sit up, say please, less noise, okay, shut the door behind you, don't drag your feet. Haven't you got a hanky? Take your hands out of your pockets. Pull your socks up. Stand up straight. Say thank you. Don't interrupt. No one thanks you for you are funny. Take your elbows off the table. Can't you make your own mind up about anything? Says Michael Rosen. This is all about Michael Rosen. Discuss these questions in small group before you answer them. When is a grown-up likely to say this? Don't talk with your mouth full. When are you likely to be told this? Say thank you. So somebody helps you or someone gives you a good treat and all. So immediately it is being informed that to say thank you. Don't talk with your mouth full means keeping the eatable thing in the mouth and talking is not a good habit. So finish your eating thing first. First you eat that and then you speak. Okay. Last lines of the poem are not prohibitions or instructions. They are not prohibitions, banned or not instructions also. Niyamavali anta illa athwa bandhana athwa karyakrama anta illa. What is the adult now asking the child to do? Can't you make up your own mind up about anything? Nin swanth vichara, nin swanth enadru maadu, make something, be busy in your work anta. Okay? Why do you think grown-ups say the kind of things mentioned in the poem? Is it important that they teach children good manners and how to behave in public? Yes. Grown-ups are always being told about the things so that you should behave politely, properly in the public, and the people should recognize you that you are the son or a daughter of so-and-so family or of that family you belong to. Okay? So this is how. And you should have good etiquettes and norms. If you had to make some rules for grown-ups to follow, what would you say? What would you say? Make at least 5 such rules. So 5 such rules you can do. What are those? Arrange the lines as in a poem. So you can arrange the lines in a poem and you can write. Okay? So this is all about TV. A beautiful poem which tells about the instructions and which tells about the orders. Like don't do this and don't do that. Is it not? So please say thank you. Please say may I come in, etc. These all things are the rules, etiquettes, how to be when you are grown up. And this is told by Michael by his mother. So we all also should be in the place of Michael and understand the poem. Even our parents also try to tell us in our mother tongue, and we should follow them and we should be polite and what we can say, have a decent way of living in the public. Okay? This is all about the lesson, poem. I hope you have understood this poem. Read the poem once again, solve the difficult words, meanings and even question and answers back of the poem, whatever is given, and update yourself. Okay? See you in the next class. Till then, see you. Bye-bye.